Marriage is a covenant, a sacred bond between a man and a woman, instituted by God and publicly entered into before God and man. It is the most intimate of all human relationships, uniting a man and a woman in a one-flesh union to publicly become one flesh. Miriam Olufumilayo Pedro and Mahmood Okpeyemi Tijani, with the help of their parents, had their traditional marriage on Saturday, the 7th of December 2019, at the Bamara Hall of the Federal Palace Hotel, Victoria Island, Lagos. Miriam Olufumilayo Pedro, who is a graduate of English language from the University of Lagos and a graduate of law from Queen Mary College, London, is the daughter of former Solicitor General of Lagos State, Mr. Lawal Pedro, SAN, and Alhaji Aminat T.T. Layo Pedro, while Mahmood Okpeyemi Tijani is the son of former Lagos State Commissioner for Energy and Mineral Resources, Engineer Taufik Tijani and Alhaji Azizat Tijani. Dignitaries who graced the event were Governor of Lagos State, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu, and his amiable wife, Dr. Mrs. Sibijoke Sanwo-Olu, the Deputy Governor of Lagos State, Dr. Kadri Obafemi Hamza, wife of former Governor of Lagos State, Dame Abimbola Fashola, former Chief Judge of Lagos State, Justice Ishola Lorunimbe, Lagos socialite Chief Olashini Lamino, among others. The mistresses of ceremony, commonly referred to as Alagai Duro, coordinated the proceedings to ensure that all the traditional rites were properly adhered to. The event began with the ushering in of the bride's family, led by parents of the bride, Mr. and Mrs. Lawal Pedro, as they danced joyfully, giving glory to God for such a beautiful day in their lives. The groom's family, led by the father of the groom, Engineer Taufik Tijani, and his lovely wife, Alhaji Azizat Tijani, were ushered in amidst pomp and glee. As tradition demands, the family of the groom went ahead to pay homage to the family of the bride. The entry of the groom, Mahmood Okpeyemi Tijani, which followed next, was a sight to behold, as he was heralded by his friends, dressed in eye-catching white agbadas. The groom, accompanied by his friends, quickly paid homage to the family of the bride and his own family as they prayed for him. This was followed immediately by the entry of the beautiful bride, Miriam Olufumilayo, as the Brazilian descendant troupe entertained guests with very attractive dance steps. The proposal letter was presented to the bride's family and read by Miss Mistura Bisola Pedro, The engagement ceremony ended with a series of photo and video sessions. Their reception party, which followed immediately at the same venue, dignitaries present were Senator Musleh Obanikoro, Lagos APC Chairman Honorable Babatunde Balogun, former Deputy Governors of Lagos State Mrs. Sarah Chausson, Dr. Mrs. Olurunrati Adebule, Mrs. Adejoke Orelugbe Adefulure, Alhaji Asinoto Ojukwu, and Otumba Femi Pedro. The Chairman Gibraltar Property, Sir Oluo Okewo and wife, Lady Adejoke Okewo, among other dignitaries present at the traditional wedding ceremony. The event began with the entry of the groom's parents, Engineer Taufik Ajibade Tijani and Alhaji Azizat Tijani, whose entry kept the atmosphere on a high gear as the sugar band serenaded the hall with very good music. This was followed immediately by the entry of the bride's parents, Mr. Lawal Pedro and Alhaji Titilayo Pedro, whose entry was hugely supported by members of their family, dancing heartily, giving glory to God for the grace to witness the wedding of their daughter, Miriam Olufumilayo Pedro. The couple's entry was heralded by their bridal party, who entertained guests with their creative display of dance moves, as guests eagerly awaited the entry of the newest couple in town. In no time, the couple entered the arena in style, as guests stood up to have a glimpse of their arrival. In the remarks of the chairman of the occasion, Lagos APC Chairman Honorable Babatunde Balogun, he noted that a successful marriage is in the hands of the couple, adding that they should avoid putting their marriage business on social media. He congratulated and rejoiced with the couple as they enter another phase of their lives.
We are very proud of our name. We cherish our name greatly. To be buying for its journey, which is a respectable and respected name, is a great deal. At the same time, we buying for a baby, it is in itself a deal. That's why today I'm congratulating both Mahmoud and Miriam for what you have done today. We have reunited, you reunited two Lagos families who are proud of their names, they are proud of their everything. I congratulate you. Thank you so much, Mr. God will protect you from evil eyes. Thank you for today. I'd like to thank God and his family to look at the new path. And today, we pray and God. God will continue to be your guide and will succeed.
There was also a special presentation by Anwaru Islam College Agege Old Students Association and a special salsa dance presentation. The cake cutting exercise, which followed next, was supervised by the chairman of the day, Honorable Babatunde Balogun.
Can we have a day? Everyone of us, please. Allah.
which the parents of the couple and friends had a brief photo and video session with the couple. This was followed by the couple's first assignments, the feeding, before the couple's first dance.
This is amazing. You may kiss the bride. Oh yes. You may kiss the bride for 20 seconds. Woo. Congratulations. Yes. Wow.
Next was the father-daughter and mother-son dance, which was indeed a beautiful sight to behold. Swiftly afterwards was the throwing of the bouquet of flowers and the toast. The dance floor was officially declared open as family members and friends joined the couple on the dance floor to showcase different dance steps as the Sugar Band rolled out great songs. BizCon Communications wishes Mr. and Mrs. Mahmoud Tijani a blissful married life.